to a virgin betrothed to a man whose name was Joseph of the house of David. And the virgin's name was Mary.